you try and make sure that men are marked and you get someone free who can attack the ball, but the trajectory of the throw is such that when you mark a man goal side, the ball's flat and you've got no chance of heading it before him. So it's you just hope.